I'm using for my sanctified subject today. I'm not leaving.
Come on.
From my blessing.
Come on. That's good stuff there.
Come on, shout hallelujah.
That's good stuff.
Come on, shout glory to God. Yeah. Using for my sanctified subject. I'm not leaving from where I am blessed. Yeah. Come on, shout glory to God. Glory to God. Sometimes people feel as if we're talking only about places. Amen. But in this story, glory to God, this woman was talking about how she was blessed.
Yeah.
How she had recognized that she was not from where her mother-in-law and father-in-law and where her husband was from.
Yeah.
Glory to God. But when she showed up, glory to God, she was blessed. Tell somebody, I was blessed. When you are in Christ Jesus, when you are a seasoned person, no matter what the situation look like, you still have something for somebody. Come on, get up in here. Come on, I'm not leaving where I am blessed. Amen. Glory to God. And this is what I like about Ruth. Amen. Because she did